Hey, Miguel, going to the 5339 space. Oh, I forgot to bring shit, empty bottles. So what you want to do is go through here. This right here. Are those chests? Yep. And wait through here. Go through here. Get these guys first. Should've brought my 25 dog. I'm just gonna break already. This is how we kill turret fast. Go. So I'll break this open. This one. No. I'll do the suicide trick. And we're back. We'll grab the gas. And then I'll show it to you guys. So that's why you swap hatchets. And they're about to break. Oh shit, I don't think I have enough for this. Heals, I mean. Spot where I can kill these guys. It's gonna be good. But it's kind of hard because there's two of them. And we should take care of that. So I open those. Can I open two more? Nope. So. Oh shit! Yeah, open that. Definitely open that. Thank God I popped that shit open. It's been a while since I waited this base. I'll take it. I think there's guns. I think there's more guns in that one. Or, I mean, I'll open it. Hold on. I guess we have some stuff in here. So, a few more gas storage parts. And that's empty, right? And this one has stone. And those. And this. Eh. A lot of broken shit. I wish we had armor. There's really nothing that I want in there, so I'm fine when I might die if I spawn the big one. Take that. Go big or go home, right? Let's put some protection on before I spawn the big one. I don't want stone out any of that. So, yeah, I'm good with this because I got a lot of meat and guns. I don't care about everything else in this base. I don't give a shit about those. I think this is either trash or, like, there's a lot in here. Let's find out. Yep, a lot of fucking carrots. Time to leave. There you go. We're back. Thanks for watching.